Being right now, a former altar boy is speaking out after filing a lawsuit against the Archdiocese of Denver, his former church, and a priest that he says sexually assaulted him more than 100 times. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro is on it, digging into the case and what led up to today's big filing.
Yeah, this lawsuit's being filed under something called the Look Back Statute in Colorado. It allows victims of sexual abuse to file civil cases for abuse they suffered when they were minors, dating back to the 60s, cases that may have previously been blocked by the statute of limitations.
Take a look at Scott. He was only 14 years old when he met Father Evans. He never stood a chance.
At 38 years old, Scott Verdi is reliving his memories of serving as an altar boy under former Fort Collins priest Timothy Evans.
There was over 100 different times that this man physically and sexually assaulted me.
The man and former priest currently on parole after serving 13 years for convictions of child sexual assault cases not related to Verdi.
There shouldn't have been any victims of Father Tim Evans. The church had that opportunity, and they obviously squandered that.
Verdi's civil suit today follows a bombshell report released by the attorney general in 2019. The AG probed into sexual assault allegations and wrote about Evans in a report used in this new suit. It claims Denver church officials for years had clear indications that Evans posed a danger.
Basically, it seemed to me that they were willingly endangering children at every parish every time that they would move at least Father Evans to a new church.
While Evans is now defrocked as a priest, Verdi hopes his case helps create a bigger change.
Please don't allow another generation of children to experience the kind of abuse myself and countless other victims did.
Verdi's attorney says this decision, this next step to sue the Archdiocese, Evans, and the church where he served as a priest in Fort Collins, this comes after attempting to mediate with the Catholic Church. So we reached out to the Archdiocese of Denver to comment on this and the case. They gave some logistics about the mediation, but said they can't comment on pending litigation. We have what they did say on this story on our website. In Denver, Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.